one of my goals, other than being a lawmaker and working with my constituents, is restoring that integrity that we need with this General Assembly. I believe my former colleagues have made some poor decisions, and now the whole reputation of our Assembly is struggling. And we need to make these proposals and bills, and I thank you, Chairman, for doing that, to put us in that right track, to restore and to gain the trust and integrity of the public. It was very eye-opening. I went down to the University of Virginia for a leadership conference, and I met all the other lawmakers across the country. Most of them, majority of them, were part-time legislators, or they were working per diem, making no money at all. And it was just the Californian representative and myself who were full-time legislators. So I just saw how much we are in the minority and how much Pennsylvania pays their legislators for full-time work. We need to do that. I have 65,000 constituents who need help. They want to see me in the grocery store. They want to see me at the public library interacting. And that is a full-time job to work and to be there responding to their needs and calls. So thank you for putting us in the right direction, and thank you for trying to restore the integrity of the General Assembly.